Back in the 80s, when I wore polo necks, I found it troublesome times. I was getting a sweaty neck.
Yeah, but I very rarely wore them.
No. It's better than getting a sweaty undercarriage, though, isn't it? Because it's been a hot summer, hasn't it? It was a hot summer, and my undercarriage sometimes felt like I had a bag of salad down my pants. Honestly, I swear. And I wore baggy underpants for the summer and baggy trousers, drop crotch. Have you ever indulged in a drop crotch?
Love a drop crotch.
Yeah, I love a drop crotch. Wouldn't you go for a drop crotch? Yeah, you know, yeah. I know I ain't got one on today, but I love a drop crotch. But what happened was...
With pants or without pants?
I'd never do a commando. That's dirty.
Why? Well, that's why you're so hot.
Just wash. He goes commando. I said, basically, you're wearing jeans as underpants. I think that's a filthy idea. But because I had these baggy pants on all summer, one day I got a shooting pain in my left one. And it was aching so bad after that. So a week later, I went to the doctor's.
Yeah.
And I told them, I said, I think what it is I've had baggy pants on all summer and now I've gone back to jeans. Something's happened. She said, I think you've got a cyst. And I thought, oh, what's that mean? And then she went, go get it checked. So I went for a scan and he said, isn't it a cyst? I went, oh, this is getting serious. And then he told me, I've got varicose veins in my testiclets. And it's the term for it is a bag of worms. So I have a bag of worms in my bag. Which is very strange, isn't it?
I'm sorry for laughing. This is probably really serious.
I'm telling you the truth. And then, but she says, no, don't wear baggy pants because they're getting varicose veins because they're pulling, they're swinging, aren't they? And serious. Yeah. So she says, wear snuggly pants. In summer, I like baggy pants, but she says wear snuggly ones. Basically, like wearing a bra for you.
Yeah.
You bits in it.
Yeah. So, well, you're here to talk about your... I thought you were here to talk about your favourite 80s songs.
Yeah, your 80s, any good feelings can be ruined by bad feelings in your undercarriage. Because you're not thinking about it, are you?
Yeah.
You're not thinking about the enjoyment of Christmas or the 80s. If all you're thinking about is, why have I got a headache in my ball bag?
Yeah.
You know? You can't enjoy yourself.
So if anyone... Thank you.
You need some tissue. But if anyone's watching this and they're having problems, get them checked. And what a relief it is when they just say it's varicose veins. The pain went from me.
Yeah.
But now I'm talking about it, it's starting to come on again. It's coming on again. And what happens when you do get varicose veins in your testicles? You're forever doing this.
Well, it's clearly getting better because you've not been doing that.
Yeah, I've been quite still, haven't I?
You've been quite still.
Yeah.
So your next video...
80s. The 80s.